As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's back, we'll get there. Ah, that's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass. Sounds. Either the ground is making that noise or the wind. I also heard tales of singing pipes. They say if you listen long enough, you can hear the voices of the dead. What bullshit. Caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do? They barricaded themselves. Short, we need to get closer. Can you take down the patrol?
Мы подошли из-за угла. Агоп-стоп. Ты много на себе два. Агоп-стоп.
Hey, was it?
Eh? Who's there?
I tell you, they're making it too easy. This bunch was trying to save a buck and didn't hire a rear guard.
Those stupid assholes.
Wage picked up a couple and the rest ran away in panic. We were waiting in the side tunnel to bushwhack them. Cut them down like pigs.
Don't talk about pigs. Just makes me hungry as hell. So, how was the loot?
Pretty shabby. Only 5 guns and a few bullets. These shitheads were mostly hauling clothes and shrooms. Nothing but junk.
Who was that with you?
The caravan master. The boss wants to ransom him for, his weight in bullets.
Oh, wow! Damn, I don't just curve this sucker up.
That's why he's the boss, and you'll always be on the watch.
Why you?
The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero boy. I'm in no mood to get killed today.
Come on, I'm here, bitches!
Raptors and the military trolley. They are looking for the bandits.
Seems to me we're being lured in. Pack it. Let's go.
As if Nasalis' behind us were not enough, now we're stuck in fucking graveyard. Artyom, search the bodies. I'll try to get our asses out of here.
Oh, the great door! I hear you are calling me! happened to me? Artyom, did you hear those sounds? Brr, I wouldn't wish it on an enemy. Here is the market. Stay calm. Uncle Burwell will get us in.
People, open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death!
Sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Bourbon, old friend, is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snout scared up.
God damn it. We stepped in his shit now. Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence. I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes. Bourbon's come to visit.
Nah, don't go running off, Bourbon. We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do.
You sure? I can help you remember. You get me right?
Absolutely.
I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once. Who are you? Come into the light. Slowly, slowly. I'll be damned. Bourbon. Hey, guys, we'd better search these two. So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone.
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
But did you see it?
No. Right in the middle of that tunnel. When I saw it years ago, there were charred bodies inside some steel cells.
Well, we can't go to Hansa.
Look,
here's some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar or I can find you elsewhere. Well, off you go. You have around 5 minutes.
I don't buy all that mystical nonsense.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, market on the ground station.
I picked up a transmission from the surviving Kayak.
I have to think.
Hey, Mom, let's buy a rug.
Too expensive.
Shut up, Kate. I already bought you one last week.
Please, Mama, I'll just play with it and then I'll let it go.
You've got your teddy bear to play with. Quit wasting food.
The price is high for me.
Come, move, try and buy.
We've outlawed Dope at Prospect Mirror. If they catch a merchant with it, they confiscate his stuff and kick him out of the station. And Alex says we could nail twice because
initial strike. Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great. Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
Milky Way. But that wouldn't mean much for the little green man.
Strange. One time I went to Belorusska. I had some connections and no support. So I went right to Hansa.
Bourbon?
If anyone reads me,
as if you don't know.
Go fuck and get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
This is Moscow Metro.
You didn't pay me.
Does anyone read me?
But if you don't want to go through.
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
All right.
No,
just kidding.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your positions! Cover me!
Damn. I hate this so much.
Please respond. If anyone reads me... No. If anyone reads me, respond.
Well, it looks quiet.
The book's clear! Go!
This is Moscow Metro, over.
Spasiba! We need to move our asses.
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.